or prepare veg fried rice.
For prepare this, at first we cut all the vegetable. Here we use broccoli, cauliflower, capsicum. Cut all the vegetable nicely and carefully. Carrot, green chilies, and here our all vegetables. And we already prepare our rice, and I show you how to prepare rice. So if you want, then you visit in my channel. Then we take ghee on a pan, and then we add spices. Then on that pan we also add all the dry fruits, and after a little sauteing then we add all the vegetables. Whatever vegetable you have, you add on this recipe. Then add salt and again you add all the vegetables. After adding, then mixing all vegetables together, and after little sauteing then we add our rice. Now it's time to add rice. Add rice, spread it well. After adding this, then we again mixing all the vegetable and rice. It's look gorgeous because it's very colorful. Then we add sugar. Little sugar, we add 2 spoon, and little salt, black pepper, and mix it. Add little garam masala. You check in my channel, I upload garam masala recipe. After adding this, at last we add some ghee. It's give a nice flavor. And after mixing, it's ready to serve. This is very simple and very healthy. Very easily we prepare this, and look, all the rice are so beautiful and vegetables also. So here our veg fried rice is ready. This is so gorgeous, looking very beautiful. Try this recipe in this winter at your home, and for new notification click the bell icon, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Do like, comment and share. Hope you enjoy this video. Meet with you in another video. Till then, bye bye and take care.